standing on the border between Uzbekistan and Turkmenistan. And so the river is actually at the border between the two countries. But we can look across the river at it. And I would imagine that if we walked beyond the fence, we could probably create an international incident or something.